How many of you were here first time when we came? Yeah? Yeah? Well, so far so good, I hope. I mean, it's been a while since we played, so we just try and relax and enjoy it, and you know, I feel so honoured, as I've said many, many times, and many times we've been on stage, playing this music means so much to me, to represent my father, and play his music. I know if he was alive, he would be playing it for you, and I know that for sure. Really. It's just timeless, and we're all fans up here. You know, one of the of the key things to be in this band is you've got to love it as much as I do. I just happened to have a dad that was in it. But of course, with that becomes that huge shadow that you grow up playing the drums, living up to the greatest drummer in the world. But you know what? Being mentioned in the same breath is enough for me, and I appreciate all the help and support. And I do read every comment that you write on the Facebook things and everything. I just don't reply to all of you very quickly. Some of you I answer very quickly. So I appreciate your support, and thank you so much. So this number, to keep the show going, some of you have seen this before. I love the images in this song. This song will put in a tear to your eye without the images, but with the footage that my late grandmother, Joan Bonham, sadly, who passed away 2 years ago now. She was the woman responsible for giving Dad his first ever drum kit, 16 years old, took him down the jazz clubs, got him into the great drummers, turned him onto the music of Louis Bellison, Buddy Rich, and the great Joe Morello, which shaped him to the drummer that he became. And you've got to imagine this, though. He was only 16, so within about 2 or 3 years, he was playing Good Times, Bad Times. Just phenomenal. It was meant to be. So with that said, the image is supplied. The young boy is Bonzo, and he grows up, and he meets my mom, and then I'm here. So it's my way of saying thank you.
Mountains crumble to